the lettuce seeds that I planted last month did not germinate. What happened? What do you think happened with that, Mr. Tom?
Well, like I had mentioned numerous times, there's warm season vegetables and cool season vegetables. There's hardly I know of any hot season or cold season. Now, lettuce is a cool season lettuce. Unfortunately, here in the Mid-South, our springtime is... So if you plant the seeds outside, before they even have come, get big enough to where you even think about pulling them, they're already burned up from the heat. Most lettuce, broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, we start them indoors anywhere from 4, preferably 6 weeks before the expected frost-free
day. But don't you think when people do that, a lot of times they plant them too deep?
Yeah, they do. For example, lettuce seeds aren't very deep, so big.
Yeah, that's really tiny.
The three normal depths is eighth, quarter, and half. And most of them usually go a quarter inch, but lettuce seeds are really fine, so you don't have to plant those very deep at all. Also, too, she did not mention what type of lettuce. You know, like in leaf lettuce, you got the two popular ones is Butter Crunch and Black-Seeded Simpson. Do not even think of iceberg lettuce, the big bulb ones. Mm-hmm. Those, yeah, grow up north in the summertime or someplace where it's cool.
I find a lot of beginning gardeners, too, tend to keep it too wet.
That's what I think.
Soil gets cold,
I think they keep it too wet.
Need warm.
I do.
Yeah.
Well, in any case, she said about a month ago, so that'd be really in the cold area.
Yeah.
And I don't know if she started them indoors or outdoors.
All right.
I recommend that does very well in our area is romaine lettuce. I've had no problem starting them and growing them. They can take the heat a little bit better. They're slower to bolt, you know, where they go to seed.
Mm-hmm.
So if I was gonna plant any kind of lettuce, and it's, I don't know if it's really classified as a lettuce, but I would plant romaine. Okay. The only problem with that is they all come in at the same time. And unless you're a rabbit, how are you gonna consume all that lettuce?